stand. One time,
stand.
Baby, one time, it's got to be.
Lego, Lego,
passing the prime. Them girls, them I come, them I feel alive.
Loves, it's Adanna here, and welcome back to my channel. So today's video is actually way long overdue. I know, guys, I'm so sorry. So the first time I actually filmed this tutorial, I had my long nails on, so I felt it was kind of covering the cornrows, so you guys wouldn't get that visual, entire visual process like I wanted you guys to. So I was like, I'm just going to go ahead to refilm this with my natural nails, very short. Right now, my natural hair is freshly washed, moisturized, everything. So I'm just going to go ahead to jump right into this tutorial. Good way to start, especially if you're new to doing cornrows, is to start off by splitting your natural hair into three, like a little section of it. Just bring out those three strands of hair. Then go ahead to cross, just like so. There you go, you grab the three of them. Mm-hmm. You cross through the middle, grab the hair from the left to the right. Cross again, grab the hair from the right into the left. Then after you make that first braid, you just go ahead to keep adding your natural hair. So as you keep braiding all back, all you need to do is just keep slowly adding your natural hair to every single strand of the three strands that we have. So look at that. There you go. You add your natural hair just a little bit. Keep adding while you're braiding towards the back. You add, you braid, see, just add it. Honestly, I feel like if you just watch closely and take your time, you'll definitely be able to get a hold of it. So I'll just allow you guys to just keep watching.
Original Batman, one time, he's Butty baby.
VQ, mix and mix it.
Now that we finished this particular braid, we'll just go ahead to move on to the next one. I know cornrows can be a little bit tricky, especially if you're new to it, but take your time, practice. You would definitely get a hold of it. They always come in very handy, especially for if you want to wear your wigs. You don't have to go to a hair salon to have someone do your cornrows for you or pay anyone to do that for you. You could just do your cornrows by yourself. When it comes to like styling your natural hair, there are so many beautiful hairstyles that you could actually explore with cornrows. Definitely a good one to explore and learn, practice this quarantine while getting a whole hang of how the whole process works. Back to this cornrow, we're just going to do this process again. So first of all, as you guys can see, I'm currently just starting off with the three strands of my natural hair. And I'll just go ahead to cross over this, do a braid, just like you do your single braid, basically. Braid it. Once you do the first step of the braid, you just go ahead to keep braiding. But as you're going back, you're just adding your natural hair to it. Slowly, step by step, in small sections. Keep adding it little by little and just keep on going. And honestly, that is all about it for cornrows, you guys. Just keep adding your natural hair slowly, keep on going. Try to focus on my hand movements as I keep grabbing this hair and braiding it. And I'll just allow you guys to keep on watching while we do the entire head. Also, please, you guys should ignore my patterns. I know my patterns are not straight right now. These are like struggle patterns, but yes. Calm down, take it slow. See the key, let my comment on me, yeah, let my give me low. If you're tripping, let me know what you really want. Is it riding with me or you really dirt? Let my girls, let my tell me that you really not. Make up your mind, let me know if you really got. No, 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 no,
yeah,
I'm not the type's gotta have someone. I'm not the type's gotta be in love. I had a lot of people come and go, and plus anyway, I'm used to being solo. But it was good when you came to me. You were the one to make me believe that life could be better, that we can get by together. Come sit down, let's celebrate this love we found. 'Cause we know this is real. I'm about to let you know, I gotta let you know that you can relate to what I've been through. So baby, I'm glad I found you. You make me smile, you like good food. You're from that place, you're from my place. Can't relate to where I'm going, but I can take you anywhere, you know it. Oh, you make me laugh, you like good food. You're from that place, you're from my place. Get your clothes and let's take a drive. True love's coming back in style. We'll be riding to my song, pretty, pretty. There ain't nothing going wrong, really, really. So good when you came my way. You came and laughing almost every day. Life can't be better as long as we stay together. Come sit down, sit down. Let's celebrate this love, baby, what we found. We know this is real. Everybody's looking at me and you, 'cause you can relate to what I've been through. So movies all night, we ain't riding on 22s. We saving our money, and we be eating ice cream and cake. We going through life like it's our birthday. We ain't riding on 22s. We saving our money.
So we're basically done right now. Oh my god, my head looks like an egg. But yeah, I hope this video was helpful to you. I would love to know how your cornrow practice is going. So let me know down in the comment section below how you're doing with cornrows. how it's been going for you. Do you feel like you're getting a lot better, or do you think that you need more practice? Let me know down in the comments section. And I'm just going to go ahead right now to just oil my scalp. And of course, because I'm a little bit extra, I'm going to go ahead to do some edges, lay my edges a little bit, because of course, this is my quarantine hairstyle. I'm sure I ain't going anywhere, and I'll be leaving my hair like this for like the next 2 weeks. In the meantime, let my cornrows be looking fresh, you know? fresh eggs. Well, yeah, that's basically it, you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys in my next one. I love you guys so much, and have a wonderful rest of your weekend. Bye.
Yeah.